to start from pole position. Can he grab the whole shot on his Ducati? Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. Long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony. cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. Credits have now rolled on this Grand Prix, with the top three taken to the podium for the customary prize-giving ceremony. It was a race full of emotions, and these three gave us the most. We'll be right back.